Okay, so I got another unit. Sorry. Got another unit that I really liked. It also takes heat. I don't know if I mentioned on my last unit that it takes heat. I think I did. This is a unit by Outre. It's called the Echo Wig. And it's a 18-inch Yaki. And it's a PLT 1B/27613. And it also takes heat. Now, I'm noticing these Echo units, if you want to get like a really perfect look, you will have to do some work to it. Like with this one, it's this is my kitchen counter. I was sitting here thinking, this looks like a toilet with towels on the back, but it's not. This is my kitchen. I'm sitting in my little revamped office area. I moved to the other side of the living room. Small apartment. You can just move all around it like in a weekend. Anyway, I'm easing into gray. So in the interim of that, I've been getting lighter units with the 27 in there, and I'm going to do some of the techniques that I've learned on YouTube with dyeing it or coloring it, the synthetic hair. So I've been getting units that aren't very expensive, and working with them, playing with them. I'll show you a few before and afters as I'm starting to do the projects. For now, this one is that PT 1B27613, and I'm going to leave it just like it is. Look at that color going through it. This is kind of the effect I go for when I look for a gray unit. I don't want it to be 100% gray like the unit I have. I like this one, but even then, see how it's more the 1B than the gray. And this isn't even a silver in there. This is a 27613, but it looks silver. It really does. Somebody says, well, you could tell it's blonde if you get right up on it. But from a distance, in almost any light, it looks gray. So here's the deal with this one. It's got a big comb in the front and a big comb in the back, as I've noticed most of the Echo units do. I have another Echo unit called Violet, and it's the same thing. It's a 1B27, but the 27 in it looks gray. Now, there's no parting. Yet, as you see with the girl on the picture, she's wearing it down the middle. But there's no parting. It's just kind of a dent in it that kind of shows the hair kind of going from one side to the other. So you get that cousin it thing going on. Now, I still like it. It does have the drawstring. It was very small cap on this unit. So I took those drawstrings. I opened them up, but I'm going to eventually take them off. But it's a very snug cap. What I notice is on these Echo units, they, even though they're instant weaves, look at that. It has a nice hairline on there. I mean, if the wind blows, you're still going to get a nice effect. Now, I wore mine kind of turned more to the side because I like that side part in a longer unit. I think it's nice. I have just a regular brush. I don't even have my wig brush here. I'm just using a regular brush. Now, from a distance, you can't really tell that you don't have the parting because you get that little dent there. And it looks really nice. And if you had your own hair, you would blend it in because, as you see, it's not a natural hairline at all. But because of how it's parted. Now, what I'm going to do, and I'll show you in just a second, or I might even, do I have anything here to do it with? What I'm going to do, I'm not going to do it on this camera. I'm crazy trying to do it backwards. I'm going to pause here, and I'm going to give myself a few wispy bangs just because the hairline is so unnatural and there isn't any real parting. I can pull it down and give myself a few bangs, and I think that's all I'm going to do with this unit. And I think I'm going to wear it just like this. It's very thick, and it is gorgeous. It's got that Yaki feel to it. Takes heat. And I think this unit was like, if it was $20, it was $20. Can't beat that. You can't really beat that. I think even the Violet one was like $9.99. And it's taking heat, and it's got a Yaki feel. This brand right here, this Echo Wig, if you can get an opportunity to grab one, go ahead, because there's a lot you can do with them because they take heat. Even if it's not even particularly the style you want. Like I said, very few people like that invisible parting thing. It's very wiggy. But if you're on the go and people know you wear wigs and you want something just nice that feels really good, go for it. Go for it. So I'm going to be right back. I'm going to cut myself some bangs. See how that looks. Okay, so I'm right back. What I did was I went in there and I got just the front weft on it. And I cut like the crescent bang. And then when I got done, I brushed it in. And to get it out of my face, I went ahead and cut it upward into a layer. And I grabbed some of the hair that was here and cut upward. And then whatever fell in my face, I cut. So that's that's the rhyme and reason to my hairstyling here. Anyway, so this is the Echo Wig by Outre. $20 or less. And I really, really like it. Tight cap. Very tight cap. But if you take the it comes with the two adjuster straps in the back. Connect it. Unconnect them. And you should be fine. Talk to you later. Bye.